Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. From the title of this video, you guys know what I'm about, and this is what I'm showing you guys. This is the Alpinestars Tech Gear 5. And people are like, didn't you just bought a Tech Gear Street Vest? But then what I found out about the compatibility with that jacket and what you need to buy just a certain jacket with it, I wasn't too happy with it, so I actually ended up returning it. And even though it was a great deal, I didn't think it was worth it to buy the street version of the vest. But just a couple weeks ago, I went and purchased this Tech Gear 5, and you can see the light just turned green, and that's how long it took for this vest to be ready to ride, which is what I really really enjoy. And Alpinestar recommended that if you want to wear a jacket, well, wear this vest, you want to buy a jacket that's compatible with it. So a couple weeks ago, I bought this brand new. Airbag and helmets are the only two things that I really think you should purchase a brand new if it's possible, even though it's really expensive, but you don't know what's being done with it. So those two things are the one you kind of want to buy brand new. But also, I want to show you guys this new jacket that I bought with the race hump, with the Tech Gear compatible sign. So I bought this jacket in a medium, and I'm like I'm not that tall, and I'm medium build, like I'm not that strong. I mean, I'm just not that big. So the jacket I bought it as 42, I think USA, and then 52 European size. And let me show you guys. And here's the only problem I'm running into. So you can see when you're wearing a vest right here, like when that's going to that, sometimes it struggles. And same as the left side. So you kind of have to like mess around with the sleeve section of the vest, and then you put the jacket on. You know, obviously really good looking. I believe this is a Missile jacket. Really, really nice. I was wearing a couple times in a row with it. It's really, really, really breathable leather jacket compared to the previous one I have. But you can see like the race hump, which is the one I enjoy. And before I bought the vest, when I only have the back protector, I did feel a little bit big. But honestly, I'm glad I went with the bigger jacket option on this one, because now when I put on the vest and this, it fits like really good. It's not perfect. I wish I went down a size smaller, but no, it looks really good. And the only complaint I have with this jacket is that it's really tight. So obviously this is designed for racing, so I want everything to be tight. And even though I bought it like probably a size or two bigger, and it's still really tight on my body. And the next video, I want to show you guys why the new glove that I got. So I got some gauntlet. I'll leave it like that, and I'm gonna save it for another video. But overall, when I'm riding with the Missile jacket and this vest, I feel more of a peace in my heart. Even though how much you can do, but there's a lot of testimonials that says very great thing about these airbags. And after my last incident, I want to make sure that I take all the prevention measurement as much as possible, instead of, you know, aftermath, trying to go to the hospital, trying to go to different clinics. And I was just watching a video on YouTube, they're talking about Tech Gear N10 coming out. And I really thought about waiting until, you know, when it come out, who knows, with all the chip delay, everything, April, May, I don't know when, but I know that I want to ride with the peace, in my mind that I'll be okay if something happens. I have this protect me, this cover my collarbone, and you can see this goes all the way down here, and then I believe when it inflated, it probably inflated till right here. So it'll protect a lot of my upper body, but you know, obviously with the Tech Gear 10, I believe it goes down to your tailbone, like, and then that's a huge, like, that's just huge, you know. So when that comes out, I'll probably purchase it, and then I'll have my passenger wear this. I want to take all the prevention measurement as much as possible, instead of having to try to deal with it aftermath. So, yeah, this is it. Hopefully you enjoyed this video where I explained about the Alpinestars Tac Air 5 and the Tac Air compatible missile jacket. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like it, please like this video, share it, follow me on Instagram, and I hope you have a great weekend. Ride safe out there.